I'm Akram Ramadan. I'm age 21 this year.
No.
So I've been playing badminton competitively for 2 years, since 2015. I didn't really expect for me to really like now I'm going for my big games and I'm a national player. Actually, I mean, it wasn't even in my so-called dream list to be a national player. So I mean, like, because when I was first recruited, I was actually reluctant to really play competitively because I was scared. I mean, because it's really a whole new world for me. But because having support from my friends and family, yeah, so with that, it's really like, even up to now, also, like, I mean, like, I feel like I'm dreaming actually. I mean, no matter how tough or how hard is it, right? If it's your dream, if it's your passion, just go for it.